I think there's some very key points here. Number one, I want people to understand that mental health is not about the mind necessarily. The vast majority of the time, there are actual chemical imbalances. There are things that are wrong with the functioning of the brain that are fixable.
Yes.
That are causing these mental health disorders. Number two, those things are testable. We can actually test for those chemical imbalances. And then we can create a natural, or shall we say, even nutraceutical grade approach to treating those conditions. But we're still using the natural elements that you were designed with, okay? We're fixing the parts as opposed to trying to wrap up duct tape around the parts of the car and hope things go well. So, and then, you know, number three, diet plays a very important role. Diet can be inflammatory. We didn't talk about that, but the wrong diet based upon your chemistry can make you worse. And you may think you're eating all the wonderful and great things that are out there for you. You can become sicker, 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 and suicidal. You've had patients like that. Okay. And all we did was find out that they're eating the wrong way. And then on the fun side, Rebekah, I didn't mention this. There are many professional athletes that have actually found out about biochemical testing and realized they were eating the wrong way. And when they ate properly, wow, their careers shot up in a major league big direction.